Alrighty. Open up this door, Skyrim, real quick. Was stolen. Shit, I'm in the courtyard. Oh, here we go. There we go. Now we got our team. You gotta kill these guys. Come here. Hey, there we go.
Damn you.
Let go. We got more guys up here.
Yes?
Hey, there we go. We did it.
Need something?
Where's ours?
Thank you for your help. Did you see my family inside?
No, I didn't see them there.
Hopefully they made it to safety before the attack. I'll begin the search after a quick restock. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Protect life. I got two stuff. Okay.
Need something?
Alright, let's go do... Hold on. So we're gonna bring me a beacon... to mount. Okay. Alrighty. After we go do that, we're gonna go talk to wherever the fuck. Wherever the hell. Whoa. That's all. Alright, let's go do that real quick. Let's go talk to this lady.
Lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals. How can my love reach them?
Whoa! What is going on?
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. The token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
Where are we at?
He uses all the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
The defiler? Tell me more about this artifact.
Mortals call it Dawnbreaker. For it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkaren, and retrieve this mighty blade.
Okay. doesn't really sound like I have a choice in the matter.
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Oh God. What's going on? Oh God! What's going on? Ah! Place the beacon. God, mirrors light. Okay. First, let me save. Gotta save real quick. Whoa. What the hell? Go through this temple real quick. That okay, got you. Get on with this door. Whoa, are those ghosts? How you doing, my buddies? Here we go. Need more stamina. That's what I need to do.